Hello YouTube, White Nigerian here with another Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening for you guys. Today I'll be opening a value cube. Found this at my local Target, decided to buy it. It was $10.99, and I'm probably not going to get my money's worth out of it, but just something new and hopefully you guys like it. So without further ado, let's get right into it. You can see from the cube, it has a Legendary Collection 5Ds pack, structure deck, the Gear structure deck, and it looks like it has a pack in here as well. Thing says it brings 25 cards, 2 boosters, and 5 foil cards. So, yeah, maybe get this open. Get a nice little thing for your cards here. Alright, so let's just get this stuff out. It's a Strike of Neos. Alright, and you also get a pack. Cool. So let's see what foil card we got. And we got a Shatter Foil Super Rush Recklessly. Looks like we also got the promo cards. Nice. So we'll this is not that bad. See, we get Nordic Guy, Fafnir, Stardust Flash, Black Rose Dragon. Nice. And a shooting is a dragon. It's not that bad. It's actually probably one of the better ones to get, I guess, if you can say that. So probably open this up, I guess, next. Alright. So this is basically the structure deck. Gear, so you got Gear Giant XG, Gear Augur, Gear MK3, all these cards. A lot of probably gonna get through all these, but yeah, that's nice. I think so. Structure decks are $10, so there's your $10 right there. And then I guess all this other stuff is a bonus. So we'll go with the strike of Neos next. Let's see what we get. All right, Shein's Castle of the Mist, Sage of Stillness, Neospatian Glowmoss, Raging Earth, Sage of Silence as a rare, and the Six Samurai Yariza, Ritual Sealing, Electric Virus is a nice common, and Change of Hero Reflector Ray. Get that there. Alright, now for their last pack, which is our Legendary Collection. So we get a Secret, Ultra, Super, and a Rare in this. So we got Blackwing Breezes of Fear, Graceful Revival, Supe as our Rare, Luxaria the Stately Fallen Angel, Debris Dragon, that's a nice little secret, and Majestic Red Dragon as our Super. Majestic Dragon, there you go. Silver Wing and Resonant Destruction. Not that bad. See, all in all, we got basically all these foils right here. We got structure deck. Got pack. Not that bad. Came with a nice little stuff. You might find some of these with older structure decks, maybe the Cyber Dragon or, I don't know, Lightsworn, Heroes, other Legendary Collections. It's not that bad. I mean, if you want to buy it to get the older stuff, that's good. But overall, it's not that bad. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and please leave a like and subscribe.